interested in learning about the various systems of the planet Earth and how they work together, the Geology and Earth System Science program at Morehead State will give you the skills and knowledge you need to pursue a rewarding career in Earth science.
Geology is a hands-on field, and you know, it's nice to read about it in a book or see it on TV or a computer screen, but it's, you know, to get understand scale and a lot of features, you need to be out there.
Students pursuing the Bachelor of Science in Geology and Earth System Science at MSU learn not only in a traditional classroom environment, but also through participating in hands-on exercises and research. Our faculty members are highly skilled and active researchers in their specialties, and MSU's small class sizes mean you'll receive personal one-on-one attention from professors who are committed to helping you succeed.
We're in the middle of world-famous rocks. People from all over the world come here to see these rocks, which means I don't have to go on big, long field trips within a 50-mile radius. We can take kids out to see things that some people don't see even in graduate school. So frequently they'll tell us that when they do either get to their workplace or when they get off to graduate school, that they've done things that people haven't done at other schools. They feel like some of them are ahead of sort of the game because they've been able to do the kinds of things that typically wouldn't be done.
The Appalachian region is well known to geologists and earth scientists across the globe for its geological variety, making MSU an ideal location for students interested in studying earth science. Not only that, but students in the program have the opportunity to travel both within the U.S. and abroad to learn more about the diverse systems of our planet.
I do, and my colleagues put together travel study trips. I've taken students to Ecuador and the Galapagos Islands, the outback of Australia, the Bahamas. I've taken a number of students in the high Arctic where I do research, up on Devon Island, a number of the Canadian provinces. Last year we did a trip and I took 11 students, they're usually smaller groups, and we went like to Arizona, you know, like Grand Canyon and Oak Creek Canyon. We visited Sunset Crater and Four Corners, the Goosenecks, you know, Zion, Bryce, Canyon, Lens, Arches, and on up into Utah. We stayed, you know, at the Great Salt Lake. The reason behind this is there's a lot of geology. Kentucky is world famous for geology, but we don't have everything, unfortunately, but we've got a lot. This year, I'm planning a trip, and I get the students to help me put it together, but we go to classic geological sites. For example, we'll go out through the sand hills in Nebraska and visit a number of national parks and monuments. We go, you know, to the Black Hills, the Badlands, you know, Devil's Tower, Teton, Yellowstone, up in the glacier area. This will be where this trip will go.
Whether you plan on attending graduate school or going directly into the workforce after you graduate, Morehead State's Geology and Earth System Science program will give you a foundational education you may not receive at other comparable universities.
They prepared me very well in the basics of geology. When I went to the University of Calgary for my master's, and when I was there, I was well ahead of the other students and excelled very well in their program at the USC, and I attribute that directly to my education at Morehead State, and it carried me on into the industry.
We have a 100% job placement rate within 6 months of graduation for our graduates in the last 10 years. That's really exciting to us. And a lot of our graduates have gone on to open their own companies. They've gone on to graduate school and performed exceptionally well. We have graduate schools calling us, say, do you have another student like so-and-so? We want more of your graduates. How many small universities can say that about their program?
Well, I got a good foundation in geology that allowed me to excel in graduate school and then move on to my career in oil and gas industry. A lot of the rocks that we have around Morehead are a lot of the rocks that we drill in eastern Kentucky, so it gave me a competitive advantage.
We're one of only three schools in the U.S. that offers organic petrography training, and we're the only one that routinely teaches it to our undergraduates, which is very, very exciting.
And as you're aware, there's been a big boom in the oil and gas industry that is probably going to continue despite recent headlines. And when they get out, it's the same thing. Since they've seen this firsthand, they've seen these rocks, they know that when they're now looking at a bunch of squiggly lines, which in the oil and gas industry, that's what you see, everything's 10,000 feet below you, they already sort of know how to correlate or make the connection between the kinds of data that you get from oil and gas exploration and to relate it back to rocks and reconstruct the three-dimensional environments that are, that could have been anything from swamps to deserts to beaches that are buried thousands of feet under the ground that tend to host oil and gas and gold.
Well, the hands-on experience that you get from the professors is really heads above other programs in the region. And the detail and the attention to detail the professors give you is really a competitive advantage.
The thing that really drew me to a place like Morehead State to teach was the one-on-one interaction with the faculty members. I had that as an undergraduate, and even through my graduate school days, I thought that was something that was really very valuable, was that you get a direct connection with the people who are doing the students get a direct connection with the people who are actually doing the science.
In a classroom, you're focused on a topic, and you kind of push everything away and just focus on it. But in the world we live in, everything's interrelated. And the nice thing about when you do these travel study type trips is they can see these relationships. And in order to be functional, you have to see relationships. And that's, you know, it's a holistic type of education. It's the best, travel's the best education there is.